apprentice's release techniques. Now we're going to the head down. We're going to work on our upper quadrant. Using that therawheel right underneath the base of the skull where it meets the neck. She carries a lot of tension there. And as per mentioned in the conversation we just had, she gets a lot of headaches. So this is a good way to combat those headaches naturally. All that impact that we are creating as we make steps with our feet are causing that vibration or causing that impact to kind of resonate up that kinetic chain. And for some of us, unfortunately, we accumulate some of that stress within literally the confines or the areas of the brain. So over accumulative stressful moments, accumulative stressful components, we could start getting that feedback, that bad feedback or that bad referral, as like she mentioned, headaches, lack of energy, sinus issues, stuff like that. So it's important we're reducing that waste or reducing that accumulation of stress by doing particular methods such as these. Again, releasing those tissues with issues is huge. Hopefully she applies this strategy moving forward for herself and for her clients.